President Trump's reasons for banning transgender personnel are not based on fact, a judge rules.